Hey, what's up guys? I'm just here with a quick PSA. Many of you guys are probably already aware of this, but there's a really good map that you can farm in the Persona collab event. It's really similar to the one that we had back in the Monster Hunter collab. The map that I'm talking about is Warden Assault Expert. This map right here drops a lot of good materials for just a cost of 12 stamina. You're getting 12 rupees with 4 Fafnirs equipped, gold crystals, gold pizzas, one rainbow orb that I believe is guaranteed, and then some insignias. There's also of course the chance to get Eldwater from Wormprint drops as well. The main reason why you want to farm this map is for the rainbow orbs. Recently they increased the level cap for altars from level 40 to 45 and dojos from 35 to 40. The altars require a lot of rainbow orbs in order to max. That's going to be the material that's probably going to gate you. If you want to max out all the altars, then you're going to need 3,250 rainbow orbs in total. With that being said, if you're one of those guys that want to upgrade these altars ASAP, then I highly recommend that you take advantage of the Warden Assault Expert map. The dojos require more insignia, so getting those from the Warden map is great as well. When you farm this map, make sure that you equip 4 Fafnirs for maximum rupee gains and equip the player EXP Wormprint, or just bring Yuden along because he has player EXP for one of his abilities. That's all I want to share with you guys. Hope you guys are enjoying the Persona collab, by the way. It's probably one of the best collabs I've experienced so far. Everything is just so polished and the Persona music is a banger as always. But yeah, anyways, expect some more videos on the new characters soon and some other stuff, so stay tuned. Thank you guys so much for watching. Take care. And I'll see you guys in the next video.